Yeah, I don't think this is how it's supposed to work, guys. Careful when you go to gas stations.